In this session, we are going to discuss about the addition for binary numbers, and let us first start with the rules for binary addition. So as we know that for simple binary addition, we at least need 2-bit number. So two combination of 2-bit numbers gives us maximum possible combinations equals to 2 raised to n, that is 2 raised to 2 equal to 4, that is first combination will be 0 plus 0, 0 plus 1, 1 plus 0 and 1 plus 1. So for any addition we need minimum 2 bits. So 0 plus 0 gives us 0, 0 plus 1 gives us 1 as like normal addition. 1 plus 0 equals to 1 and 1 plus 1 in this case is very important, which causes us for binary addition equals to 0, and there will be a carry generated to the next more significant bit. For example, let us say 26 plus 12. So we need to take the here the addition of 26 plus 12 is being shown. So wherever there is, it is like a simple binary addition, 0 plus 0 gives us 0. So wherever there is 1 plus 1, we, as you can see that the addition is giving the sum equals to 0, whereas the carry is generated to the next most significant bit, to the next side, that is from right to left, in the red part, red circle part, it is being shown. So again, by adding this one, carry one, with the next actual bit for the addition, again generates the sum as 0, and again the carry is being generated to the next more significant bit. Now here, as you can see that there is no further addition with this carry one is there. So simply it will be 1 and the remaining as 0. So let us explain it in more convenient way. So adding this binary number 1010 and 11. So see, 0 plus 1 gives 1, 1 plus 1. So important, it's 0 and the carry is being generated. Now this carry along with the next bit, so addition 1 plus 0 will be 1, and here as there are no another bit for the addition, so there will be simply 1 taken as it is. So similarly, this binary subtraction is as follows. So 0 minus 0 0, 1 minus 1 0, again 1 minus 0 equals to 1, same as the basic addition. But here in this case, 0 minus 1 gives us 1 with a below equals to 1. Okay, so 0 minus 1 gives the value equals to 1 with a borrow of 1. So as you can see that here in actual bit that is being subtracted by 101 from 1011. So here 0 minus 1 here at the third place from right hand side gives the value equals to 1, whereas the borrow is being generated. And now with this borrow, 1 minus 1 gives the result as 0. Now ones and twos complement of a binary number. So here this is a binary number, that is 1011 0010. So we need to do first understand what is the ones complement. So it is just the inversion of the actual binary number. So 0 inversion gives 1, 1 inversion gives 0. Likewise for all the 8 bit, the inversion has taken place. So this is called as ones complement. Now twos complement is nothing but adding 1 to the LSB. So after getting this ones complement by inverting all the bits of the binary number given, the 1 is being added, and as discussed previously, 1 plus 1 gives the sum as 0, whereas carry getting generated is 1. Okay, so likewise the simple addition takes place. So as carry is getting generated, so same 1 is being repeated and the remaining numbers remain same. So this is the twos complement of it. Thank you very much.